Oh, okay, Evan. So my phone has literally zero... I'll try this again. Okay, Evan, so my phone has zero memory, so I'm using my camera, which has zero battery. So we'll just see how this goes and maybe it'll work. I just watched your vlog, and you were wearing a bro tank, and I hadn't put a shirt on yet from my shower, so I was like, yeah, I'll just... If you can see it, I don't know if it's in focus. Got my University of Southern California shirt on. Because we're gonna beat you at the Cotton Bowl. That's just a fact.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents.
Since I made a vlog last, I went home and I saw you and I saw Kelly and all my other friends.
I
know what I'm talking about.
I have a... No, I actually don't know what you're talking about.
Stacy's mom, dude.
Oh, you can go. I was just taking a picture.
I think I saw pretty much everybody I wanted to see that I was able to. Saw some family members, and it was good to be back home.
Sure have missed this place.
So yeah, basically the last few weeks of school have been good. I've just been hanging out, studying. Well, Sarah's been doing the majority of the studying. Pet some animals, I think.
No. See, he was eating it before.
Sarah.
Yeah.
Remember the time we pet those puppies?
Yeah.
Look at this guy now. He's not a puppy. Anymore. Oh god, no.
Yeah, it's just been walking around, trying to take in all of campus. You know, just find those places on campus that are really cool and just go there. I guess I'm just very afraid of regretting things, like regretting not experiencing enough of campus before I leave.
Evan, almost every Tuesday and Thursday this semester, at 9:30 a.m. I would wake up bright and early to go to my humans and their environment class. And then every time, you know, I'd fall asleep during the class, it was really not fun. But every time after class, I would come to this swing set, jungle gym thing, whatever, and do pull-ups. And I just took my final for the class. And while I will not miss the class because it was kind of boring, dry, good content though. I'm overly nostalgic about everything, so I will miss this ritual of coming here and doing my pull-ups.
But yeah, it's gonna be a good break. Can't wait to see you. Can't wait to watch the Cotton Bowl and to see your team lose, which is gonna be good. Yeah, quick update on the turtle. He is right there. He's doing well, I think. I think that's focused on me. That just about does it, Evan. See you tomorrow. Love you, man.
Allie, what should this vlog segment be?
What should the vlog segment be?
Yeah.
I don't know. I traveled cross country. I'm here now in USC.
Wow.
You guys are extra by one letter.
Visionary.
That's it?
No, what? No. I'll just follow you for the rest of your stay here at the Target.
At the Target.
At USC. Wow. And?
Do we start over?
Sure.
Alright, so my favorite part about today was seeing the Hollywood sign and the Walk of Fame.
Yes.
Hollywood stars. I saw Harrison Ford star, got a picture.
With and
the
Vince Dixon.
Oh, Vince took the picture, photo creds.
No, just the fact that I'm here. Yeah. All right, take it from the top. We'll just reset. Yeah, I think we can go here. Never mind.